Latest news from Russia-Ukraine conflict. Ukrainian president said that we are not going to lay down weapons. We will protect the country. And Russian troops advanced toward Ukraine's capital early Saturday and street fighting broke out as city officials urged residents to take shelter. Also, smoke and flames could be seen rising over Kyiv as dawn broke it.